I'll enjoy visiting with you in the next couple of days, Jay.